Japanese Prime Minister Kishida Fumio and U.S. President Joe Biden had a chat in New York where they are attending UN and related events. Kishida thanked Biden for deciding to send Vice President Kamala Harris to the state funeral for former Japanese Prime Minister Abe Shinzo. The funeral is scheduled in Tokyo on September 27th. Kishida also affirmed bilateral cooperation with Biden as the U.S. leader also called for UN reforms during his speech to the United Nations General Assembly.